Happy Whistle Wednesday. I hope you guys are having an amazing Wednesday. Please excuse me if, like, my demeanor is, like, really, really low right now. Because I'm going to shut this video, like, a bunch of times. And your girl is tired. Yeah. Anyway, so we're going to make the best out of it. Hopefully, I can talk. And then, like, rub any little makeup I had. It's probably still some on there. Because, I literally been doing this video all day. I'm not joking. I know y'all hear Sesame Street in the background. Yeah, because you already know. Baby boy is in the back. So we're going to make this happen though, okay? So the first person I'm going to shout out is Miss Thea Branch. Congratulations on your new endeavor. I'm not sure if this is your new endeavor with this company or your new endeavor on your own. But anywho, congratulations regardless, you know. You're doing your thing. Her business is called Infinite Wellness. You guys... I'm going to leave all her contact information below. So, like, fellas, if you want to get your girl, like, a massage, or ladies, if you want to get your husband a massage, you know, call her, book it, hook them up, you know. That's definitely a great gesture. Or either your mother, your mother-in-law, you know, things like that, your grandmother. So, y'all leave all her information below. And, again, her name is Thea Branch. The next person is Miss Sierra Scott, and she has a pretty cool business also. The business name is Paul Prince Entertainment, but she has a mirrored photo booth, guys. How cool is that? So basically, you know, you book her a photo booth, she bring it to you, to your event. You pay by the hour, I believe. If I'm saying that wrong, I will fix it below if I did say it wrong. I think that's pretty cool, guys. Set the photo booth in the back. You know, take pictures, something to remember the night. I think that's pretty awesome. Let's see what else Miss Sierra told me. So I'll just leave all her contact information below and, like, her, where you can find her and how much her pricing is. I think that's all on that website. So, I'll get all that and I'll list it for you guys as well. I believe we're going to have a guest in a few minutes, but let's see what he does. I don't know. Anywho, so the next person that I want to whistle out. Woo-hoo, yeah, that was so corny. I can't even believe I did that. Well, I can't. I'm a little tired. Okay. Anyway. The next person is Miss Val of Val's Creation. She's so sweet, y'all. She brought me this card here and everything. So basically, she has a business where she can make chocolate out of anything. How awesome is that? Chocolate. Did y'all hear me? Chocolate. She can make chocolate out of anything. That's it. That's all I needed to know. You can make chocolate out of anything. Like, you can make anything out of chocolate. I mean, I'm saying that wrong. Tired. But she can make chocolate out of anything, guys. Like, she showed me some of her work. I lied to you not. I was like, what? That's chocolate? What? What? That is chocolate? Yeah, it was chocolate. But anywho. I'm keep showing y'all the card like you can see the card. The name of her company, of her business, is Val's Creation. She doesn't have a website up here, though. She has contact information. So, I tell you what. She did send me some pics or showed me some pics, and I could just post it. I'm trying to watch little man. And I could just post it, post the pictures of some of her work below. But she did also say that she's going to bring me some chocolate in, like, one of her designs, and bring them in. So when she do that, I'll just go live or record, like I'm doing now, and then post it that day whenever she brings it to me. Then you guys can know, like, if it really tastes good, if it's really, you know, something that you want. But y'all, she did a whole baby shower and she hooked that thing up. You hear me? Like, finito. Like, seriously, it was the bomb. But anywho, So, yeah, Val's Creation. I'll leave all her contact information. She's such a sweet lady, y'all. This lady is so sweet. Yeah, and I'll leave all her contact information as well. Let's see. I did have another card, guys, but I had another business card. But let me tell y'all. No, y'all don't want to hear that story. I'm going to keep this video short and sweet. I had another card. It's gone. So I do apologize, but I do know the person. Well, I don't know the person. Somebody I know the person, so they could just reach out to them and get the information again. Or if she comes back in here, I can get it again. So and last but not least, Miss Esther. Thank you. She is I wouldn't say like one of my best customers. All my customers I consider my best customers, but like, God, she is so sweet. Like, she is so sweet. I love sweet people. Like, just do it for me. But yes, yeah, so she's just a sweet lady. Thank you so much, Miss Esther. She was supposed to host a Mary Kay party here on Friday, which is still ongoing. It's still pending. We haven't decided not to do it, but we all know what hurricanes. We don't know what's going to happen. So, you know, the next Friday she's available, then she'll host another one here. But thank you so much, Ms. Val, for all your support. You don't even know me from a can of paint. You just, you know, you came here one day and you just a great person. And thank you for all your advice and thank you for being so sweet. And yeah. So yeah, what else do I want to say? Yeah. So you guys be safe, be blessed on this eve of Hurricane Florence. You guys be blessed. You guys don't worry about, like, just worry about being safe, guys. Just worry about not nothing of material. Don't be a materialistic person, because this stuff, clothes, shoes, jewelry, you can't take it with you, guys. Can't take it with you. They can always be replaced. If God gave it to you one time, He can give it to you again. And He will give it to you again. So don't be so caught up on my stuff. Get yourself to safety. Get yourself into a safe place to be, okay? And just don't worry about it. Worry about yourself and your children and your family. But materialistic stuff, y'all, it could be gone today. It could be here today and gone tomorrow. And it's okay. God will give it back to you. It's all good. But anyway, guys, I want you guys to be safe. And I want to, when this is over, I want everybody to be victorious. I want you guys to be well, unharmed. And I'm going to pray for you guys. Pray for me and mine. And yeah, I'm going to go, guys, because I think I finally made this video. And I think I'm just going to go ahead and post it, whether it's a go or not, like whether if the whole back wall fall down. Like, y'all been chasing UPS all day. Like, they got my packages hostage. Like, the storm isn't even here. Can I get my package, please? Like, she ain't here yet. I can't get my package. Like, if you work for UPS, please give me my package. Can't you just, or is it UPS or USPS? It's one of them. But if you got my package, can you just give it to me? That's all I want. It's my package. That's probably why I've been doing this video like this all day, because my mind is just like, where's my package? Like, anyway, guys, you guys be safe, and I would love to hear from you after the storm, your testimony, but I already know we're going to be good, guys. We're going to be good. Yeah. And I'm going to sign off now. Bye, Felicia.